pretty awesome, isn't it? This is the RD1 combo, 1 watt, tube powered, excellent little rock to metal amp from the guys at Randall. And it's a little combo, fairly unassuming really. It's got an 8-inch speaker in it, two 12AX7 preamp valves and a 12AU7 power amp valve. On the rear of this excellent little amp you will find a Class A Discrete send and return effects loop. You'll also find the best, or one of the best, speaker emulated balanced XLR outputs I've ever heard, and basically it gives you the thump of a Randall 4x12, which is great. You've also got a little tiny knob there that lets you mute the speaker, the front speaker, the 8-inch speaker that the Randall RDC1 houses, and it sounds pretty good on its own as well for a 1-watt amp. It sounds great. We'll have a listen to that in a second. This is the TSS switch. The TSS switch gives you three different tone stacking shift options, and all the way to the left gives you increased mids, flat bass, and a little bit of rolled off highs for singing lead tones like this. In the middle, it's basically the flat response, which is good for just, you know, straight up rocking. And over here is the sort of scoop sound. Let's go back to the middle, the flat response, and I'll show you how much gain it has or has not. This is no gain. Can't hear it, right? Got to give it a bit. So all the way up to tone, as you can hear, is just a general sweep tone control, and that's good. I like the fact that it's only got three knobs. That's great, because the fundamental sound is killer, and you've only got three knobs with which to muck it up. And you can't really muck it up, because all the sounds are great. So I'm going to put the gain back to about 2 o'clock here, and a little bit of tone for some treble. We will have a look at the scoop sound again. The other one with the mid boost. Now, you've been listening to the speaker emulated output. Let's have a listen just to the speaker, okay? So I'm turning the speaker emulated output off in the audio mix, and we're having a listen to the SM57 in front of the speaker. Here we go. I'll start from the flat position. The mid boost position. And the scooped position with a bit more gain. Okay, let's switch back now to the speaker emulated output, just so you can hear in comparison. Same settings. Yeah. Scoopsville. And mid-boost. The RD1, D stands for Diavolo, RDC, crazy, catastrophic, cool combo, I think, for Randall. I don't know how much these amps are, you'll have to research that yourself, but they sound amazing, and I really mean that in sincerely. This is cool, the Randall RDC1, see you soon.